Assalamu alaikum dear students, today we are going to do an activity from 1.1 Be the Best. So let's start. Read the question 1. Read the words names given below. Put the big sized bigger ones in the big circle and the smaller ones in the small circle. The first word is musky. Musky is big in size, so you have to write in a big circle. Tree is also big in size. Next, pine, you have to write this in big circle. Lake is big, so you have to write in big circle. Then the next word is bass is a small fish. Then bush is also small in size, so you have to put there in a small circle. Highway in big circle. Scrub in small circle. Then reel is small in size, so you have to write in small circle. Sun in big circle. Star in a small circle. And trail, write it in a small circle. So children, let's see the next activity. Find and write the pairs of rhyming words from the poem. So first pair is hill and drill. Second, grass, bass. Third, here, near. And the last, trail and fail. Complete the following with appropriate words or phrases from the poem. First one is done for you. Number one, if you can be a pine, be a scrub. Second, if you can be a tree, be a bush. Third, dash, be a bass. If you are a musky, then just be a bass. Fourth, if you can be a captain, be a crew. Fifth, dash, be a trail. If you can be a highway, be a trail. Sixth, if you can be the sun, be a star. Write whether the following are true or false. Number one, all must be the captains of the team. This statement is false. Second, a bit of grass can make the highway happier. Yes, it's true. Three, we win or fail depending upon size or position. False. Fourth, a scrub is found at the top of the hill. False. Number 5. If your work is not important, don't do it. This is also false. Number 6. Whatever job you have, do your best. Yes, it is true. Write an appreciation of the poem with the help of the points given below. Number 1. The title of the poem is dash. The title of the poem is Be the Best. Number 2. The poem is written by the poet Douglas Mallock. Number 3. The poem has dash stanzas. Each stanza has dash lines. So the answer is the poem has 4 stanzas. And each stanza has 4 lines. Number 4. The lines that rhyme in each stanza are first and third line and then second and fourth line. Let's see the next point. Number 5. The poet compares big things with dash. So the answer is the poet compares big things with small things. Number 6, dash is a repeated expression in the poem. So the answer is, if you can be a, is a repeated expression. Number 7, the line I shall always remember is, it isn't by size that you win or you fail. Be the best of whatever you are. So this is our next activity. Read the given extract from the poem Little Drops of Water by Julia Fletcher Carney. Learn it up, set it to a tune and enjoy singing it. You may ask your teacher to help you. Now here I am going to read this poem. Listen carefully. Little drops of water, little grains of sand, make the mighty ocean and the pleasant land. Little deeds of kindness, little words of love, help to make earth happy like the heaven above. So children, hope you will like it. Thank you so much. See you soon. Goodbye.